I hit the fucking record button again. Sorry. I wish my sister and I will see the real stars someday. Aww. Look through the telescope, yes. Oh, I see. These spark... Wait, I can actually look around. Check wall. Okay. Ah, seems my horoscope is the same as last week's. What the fuck? Yeah, okay, I guess I'm supposed to... I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing here. I gotta check... It says check... Check wall. Oh. I was supposed to interact with it. I thought I had to, like, point at it. Okay, now we've already got something here. What looks to be a little ding-dong here, so I might have to use flowers on it. Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out the words. The war of humans and monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body, even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul, a horrible beast with unfathomable power. It's an illustration of strange creature. There's a something very unsettling about this. Drawing. Oh, that was me talking, not them. Or me thinking, I mean. Okay, well, that was a... Well, shit. Oh, good, we're back into the scary shit again. Uh-oh. Oh! What the fuck? Not fair, man. Not fair. Run. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. Oh shit! I got hit. I totally got hit, and it didn't kill me, or didn't make me fight. Shh, twats. Oh god, I'm so screwed. I am really screwed. Fuck. Uh oh. I'm dead. Our fate rests upon you. Tiger, stay determined. There wasn't even a save point here, but it picked up where it left off, so okay, that's fair enough then. Okay, so this one wants to destroy me. Don't worry, I am a friend. And I will always be your friend. Just kidding! Stop! Shit! I want him to, like, okay, I guess it's a her. I want her to stop shit. I got hit before, and now I can't get hit. Oh, yeah, behind the- no! Behind it- no, it doesn't work. Okay, I thought maybe if she stops behind the pillars. Son of a bitch! That one didn't touch me! Go back and watch that in super slow motion. That one was still away- These hitboxes are shit, man! Oh, God, I'm gonna win. I won! Oh god. She's got a dick on her forehead. Don't move. What? Oh, God. Yo, did you see that? She just touched me! I've never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left, Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. I hope not. And then he falls. Oh, because he doesn't have arms. Can't balance on it. Another little thing there. Oh no, it's another one of those mouse things. Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from the mystical, or the, yeah, the mystical crystal, it fills you with determination. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. Squeak. Oh, look who it is. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally 50,000 gold to use this premium telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Use the telescope. Yes, sure. It's all red. Or pink. I can't exactly tell what color that is. Looks red. The fuck, man? It's an odd-shaped looking telescope. Oh, that bitch, that little asshole, tricked me in putting my eye on the damn thing. It's one of those stupid little pranks. Oh, jeez. That detail's funny as ass. Yeah, let me see what's in the box. The fuck are you?
What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star?
I'm afraid not. Oh, look who it is. I relocated my store, but there are still no customers. Fortunately, I've thought of a solution! Punch cards! Every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. If you have 3 cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. They're sure to get the customers to come back. Yeah, I'll buy one. The ancient glyphs have been painted over with a list of 21 different flavors. Great. What the hell? There's another box in here. Box contains 1 card. Take the card. Hell yeah. You got a punch card. So I got 1 free card here. So that's 2 cards. I think. I don't know. Okay, now this place looks pretty. What's up over here? I'm not even going to go there. A duck walked up to... Okay, no, I'm not going to go there. I love the colors here. You hear a passing conversation. So, don't you have any wishes to make? You hear a passing conversation. Just one, but it's kind of stupid. I'm gonna get lost in here. Oh no, the anuses are back. I forgot how you beat these things. Oh, you don't. That was easy. The anuses are no threat to me. Okay. It's a pair of ballet shoes. Will you take it? You got the ballet shoes. I don't know what this is doing, but it's doing something. Ring. Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when I asked you about clothes? Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery. Well, don't worry not, dear human. Papyrus would never betray you. You said you were wearing, not wearing, a gross bandage. So of course I actually told her. You were indeed wearing a gross bandage. It pained me to tell such a bold-faced lie. But since you aren't wearing a gross bandage, she surely won't attack you. Now you are safe and sound. Wowee, this is hard. I just want to be everybody's friend. Click. Shit, I forgot it's green ones only. Yeah, but if I don't move... Oh, I almost got it. Did you see that? What the hell is this? It's this thing over here. Get out of here, you stupid piece of crap. Okay, let's... Yeah, green means clean, so I don't have to move for this. I'm gonna wait for it. There it is. Nice, I didn't even have to move at all. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this one, because that one's gonna get in the way. Spare. Alright, now I get to flex with this guy. Two or three times, I think. Shit. Shit! Huzzah! I'm not sure how you flex yourself out of a room, but I'm not complaining. You hear a passing conversation. Don't say that! Come on, I promise I won't laugh! No, this one's easy. The power to take their souls. This is the power that the humans feared. Why are there duck cocks trying to slap me? I didn't ask for this. Fuck off. You can't win. Oh god, what the hell is this?
Hey there. Noticed you were here.
I'm Onion San. Onion San, you're here.
Please go away.
You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite.
Please go away.
Even though the water's getting too shallow, I have to sit down all the time, but... Hey! That's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium. Like all of my friends did.
Please go away.
And the aquarium's full anyway. So, even if I wanted to, I... That's okay, though. You're here. Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear. I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear. Hey, there. That's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In Waterfall!
Please stay away from me. Uh-oh. I fell down a thing, I think. The hell is that? It looks like a dead fetus, and I have no idea what that thing is up on top of it.
Hum, I have to hum, okay. Oh, that doesn't scare me. You hum a funky tune. Alright, I think... Good. Now get the fuck out of here, you piece of shit. The northern room hides a great treasure. Then we're going there. Circle left, down, right, up. A hunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 are fine. Then I get a message on the Facebooks. There's a piano here. Play it? Yes. Oh, wait. Wait, okay, I think I get it. This is a little difficult. Oh shit, I forgot how you played Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. No, I need... okay. No, I fucked it up, damn it. Ah, fuck it, I don't know if I have enough keys. I think you need 6 keys, I can't remember. What am I doing? X to quit. Okay, let me see if there's... Do I have to, like, is there, like, an echo flower?
It hides a great treasure! I will figure it out! Yar!
No. Let me go back over here and another sign. A haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 are fine. Wait. Oh, I can't. I thought maybe I had to go back and fight that thing. Son of a bitch, how do you do that? Fuck. Fucked it up. I gotta use both hands for this. It's really odd how it kind of works. No, shit. I fucked it up again. Twinkle, twinkle, little... No, wait. Twinkle, twinkle, little... I'm done. I can't... I don't know. We got a dot and we got little... I don't know what this dot is. What is this dot? Is that just not anything? I don't understand. I want to figure this out, man. It's good quality. Better quality than my piano. Wait, what's the mouse on the screen for? I didn't want to do that. Shit, how do you... X.
I'll be back.
Maybe you find out a little later here. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears, and an incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. There is only one expectation. The soul of a special species of monster called a boss monster. A boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death, if only for a few moments. A human could absorb this soul, but this has never happened. And now it never will. Or will it? It's a statue. The structure at its feet seemed dry. Please take one. Take an umbrella. You took an umbrella. Put the umbrella on the statue. You place the umbrella atop the statue. Is that supposed to be... Does that help? Did that... No, wait. I have no idea what the fuck. We were... Excuse me there, jeez. Don't understand. No shit. Bing bong 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 bing bing bong. Oh god. Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome. Let's go. This is weird as fuck. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was going to beat me up. Apparently this one's a little too young to understand what I am. I can push them over to the side. Oh, but they just... Oh, no, yeah, they do push over to the side. Look at that. Excuse me. So, one time, we had a school project where we needed to take care of a flower. The king. We had to call him Mr. Dreamer. Volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to the school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking. Yo! How cool would it be if Undyne came to the school? She could beat up all the teachers. Okay. Apparently I'm not getting that special treasure up there. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. You know, what about me? I'm innocent. Oh god, what is this? Oh, I'm here still. There's a castle in the background. Oh, jeez, this is weird. Where'd you go, man? Come back. Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you want to see Undyne, right? Climb on my shoulders. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. Great. I still miss that treasure back there. I want to know. The serene sound of a distant music box. Fills you with determination. The The humans, afraid of our power, declared war on us. They attacked suddenly and without mercy. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful, and us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken, and countless monsters were turned to dust. Oh, I know what's going to happen. That little bitch is going to show up down there, isn't she? Well, I say little. Excuse me? Right. Oh! Shit. Shit! 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 Shit. No! Oh, fuck! Take me home. Shit. I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck! Where do I go? What do I do? Just keep running, just keep... Oh, you twits. Oh, God, it's getting really difficult. No! No! Ah! I don't know if I'm going the right way. I'm just going. Son of a bitch. Oh, God, this place is big. Okay. Oh, God, what in the shit? Shit. 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 Let me go home. Am I done? Fuck, I'm not done. Oh, God, that one was rough. Oh. Okay, look, please. No! It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Tiger, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Oh, I'm in the water a little bit here. Stay out of the water. What the hell is this? Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. Yeah, I see like a Nintendo controller, I think. A box? Just garbage. Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. The waterfall seems to flow from the ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally, a piece of trash will flow through and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Viewing this endless cycle of worthless garbage, it fills you with determination. Just garbage. Is this human garbage? It must be, because I don't think monsters have bikes. You rest your hand on the rusted bike. Its horn wheezes a honk of despair. That doesn't sound like a horn. That sounds like I just got an erection. Just garbage. A beat-up desktop computer. The inside is empty. Garbage. It's a cooler. It has no brand and shows no signs of wear. Inside are a couple of freeze-dried space food bars. Take one, yeah. You got an astronaut food. It's a DVD case for an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. A trash heap. Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? You stare into each other's eyes for a moment.
Uh-oh. What? Ah, too intimidated to fight me, huh? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside the dummy too. Until you came along. When you talk to them, they...
You sure this isn't some Sly Cooper music?
They were in it for a nice chat. But the things you said... Horrible. Shocking. Unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Human. I'll scare your soul out of your body.
This is the boss music from that one before. From that ghost. Pitiful, pitiful, pitiful. Fuck.
Ow! You dummies! Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks. Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic.
You talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. I'll defeat you and take your soul. You will not. I don't want to kill him, though. Can I... I don't... No. Let me try to not get it hit. So they're going to shoot from atop, from the sides... And then everyone shoot over here. Yeah, like that. What? That is how you kill it. But I don't want to kill it. I'll stand in the window of a fancy store. No, don't hit it! Stop hitting it! I'm gonna lose! And then I'm gonna fail my entire thing. It smells like a clothing store. Then everything I want will be mine. Why? Because you're a dummy? Don't hit it! Fuck you and the pussy. Mad dummy glares into a mirror, then turns to you with the same expression. Mad dummy is getting cotton all over the dialogue box. That's what it's shooting at me, is cotton? What was their name again? It forces me to hit it! I don't want it to die! There we go, okay, that missed. Maybe I'm just supposed to. And then when he's, like, defeated, I can spare them. Instead of murdering. Although, I would prefer the complete slaughter way, but...
Hey, guys! Dummies! 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 Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're fired! You're all being replaced!
Now you'll see my true power, relying on people that aren't garbage. Mechanical whirs fill the room. Dummy Bot's magic missile. Oh, nuts. No. Shit! Why did I do that? I went right into it. What? Mad Dummy's bossing around its bullets.